JaVale crazy to come up with that. It was all right, though. It was fun throwing it up there to him. But yeah, we're going to keep building the chemistry, trying to get the second unit more involved. We got two new players on the second unit, not like the first, and they playing. The first unit was crisp, and we was a little lactical days with the last game, but we knew, so we'll figure it out.
Mike said he wasn't happy with how the second unit looked in terms of physicality. You agree with him on that?
Yeah, it'll be all right, though. We knew, like I said before, and he the coach, so we got to listen to what he say, and if we don't, we're not going to be good, but I think it'll be all right, though.
What's your thoughts on playing with JaVale? You got another arsenal tactics. Saw you got a couple pick and rolls off of him. So what's that like?
Only one game, man. So it was fun. A little 13 minutes we played together. But like I said before, we're going to keep building the chemistry and just keep getting better and better every day.
What's the focus tomorrow against LA?
Play some defense, second unit. First unit will be all right. Like I said, they know each other. They know what to do out there. We just got to keep building the chemistry in the second unit and just try to keep encouraging each other.
What was the biggest positive, especially in that first half for you guys? Biggest positive, I guess, takeaway in that first half?
I mean, it's preseason, man, so you really can't judge anything out preseason. But we know each other. Basically the same team last year besides Dorte, Sash, and JaVale. So we're just freaking each other out.
You like how the pace was overall? I mean,
we need to pick it up a little bit more, but that's what preseason's for, to get in shape, and that's what we're doing.
How helpful would it be for you to have a consistent pick and roll partner?
I have a consistent.
How helpful is that? Like last year, you went through a lot of different guys.
Yeah, no, I had Domas. Yeah, it's great. It's great because it opened everything up for me, Fox, Davion, and our shooters we have. So it's just everybody plays off everybody.
How do you feel like right now, not camp so much, but these practice days, do they look any different once you start incorporating some preseason games?
No.
It's all the intensity.
All the same. Right? All the same. Yeah, all the same.
How's your conditioning, would you say, for the first week? Are you guys feeling it yet, or is it just more?
Feeling what?
Just being tired.
Oh, yeah, we practice a lot now. We practice. We've been here a little bit, but, I mean, that's our job, so we can't complain about it.
Shots hit and miss, but the rebounding issue that you guys had kind of carried over from last season. How do you guys fix that here in the last couple of weeks of camp?
Yeah, like I said, man, it's preseason, so you really can't tell the overall team on what we're going to do. But, of course, we definitely got to rebound and we got to box out, man. That's all it is, really, just boxing out and taking pride in it.
All right, thanks, everyone.
Thank you.